Hi everyone, it is my birthday, but I wanted to share it with all of you this year. So we're gonna go on a little adventure. So we already took Duran to school in the rain. Ella came for the ride, she loves her car rides. And then my friend Aretas is gonna come pick me up and we're gonna go, I think we're going for like high tea. We're gonna go see lovely plants. We're gonna go to a pinup store for pinup clothing and whatever else we feel like that we come across. And then later it's sushi tonight. And then there's the big dinner with lots of friends on, a few friends. It's a more expensive restaurant, so we didn't want to invite a lot and make them feel obligated. So on Saturday we're going out with a few friends. So watch. Have fun. I hope you guys love the day too, okay? So today is all about fun. It's not about presents. It's not about money and what someone gives you or what someone does for you. Mind you, Aretas is being awesome today and being my chauffeur and my partner in crime. It's about having adventures with people you love, okay? So from me to you on my birthday, happy birthday to all of you in 2017 and beyond. But let's go have some fun.
Come on, guys, let's go. Let's go on a car ride. Come on, Duran will open the door.
Duran's running to school. And my wave. Always get my wave. Groove a little. Little birthday dancing. Okay, here we go. She'll be here soon.
Coffee. And what do you have down here, Rita?
I have a raspberry chocolate and more chocolate.
You're not even in the frame. You're supposed to take it out of the wrapper.
Good chocolate.
So start at Mink. We'll see where we end up after this.
Yeah.
Where are we, Aretas?
We are at West Coast Gardens and we are now on our second stop for coffee and chocolate.
There's a big rooster.
A big rooster.
10 a.m. ice cream?
Yeah. Look at the large garden pot. I couldn't move this. Chip cookies with salt. And chocolate chip cookie without salt.
But with pecans.
But with pecans. That's for the birthday girl. Birthday girl, birthday girl.
Is right it here. A special birthday?
Hey Marco, we need one of these babies. Look, look, look. They go on like forever. Can you imagine with Wisteria on here? And they hang down. Okay, this is bucket list stuff. Bucket list stuff. Look. Aretas! Come here! Now I found something else. Oh my god! Look at him. And he's real. He's real. Look, he wants you to sit. Careful, he might not support you. Oh.
Make a wish.
Dave, you got competition, man. Aretas has found someone.
High five, baby. little cold.
He's got some nibbies. He's a little cold. Okay.
But look at the fairy kingdom we went through. Woohoo! Oh, this is playland for adults.
I'll push you steer.
There's another one. What do you think it is? Take a wild guess.
Oh my god,
there's a few of them.
Oh.
There's a few. Okay. This is my very tall friend. A little taller than Arditis.
Oh.
Woo!
Oh,
okay, let's check your height. No, let's see. How tall are you compared?
I am.
Oh, your fingers almost reach. Okay, now I have another friend. This is my friend. His name is Rar. His name is Rar.
Rar?
Rar. Because he goes Rar.
Oh my goodness. Look at this magical place.
Magical in the rain.
It is, because we're Pacific Northwest girls, so we can get wet.
We're sucking it in.
And we're tough.
Okay, are there any more creatures?
I don't know.
I think it's time to go outside, though.
Yeah, we have to dust off. More cookies!
Oh, water lilies.
More cookies!
Mm. And big puddles. Do you have boots on? No. I was going to say jump in the puddle. If I do it, I'll get a soaker. I got a soaker. Okay, inside.
Inside. Use our inside voices.
Okay, bye. Okay, it's time. What's the time for?
It's time for
art supplies.
And cupcakes.
Cupcakes.
I hear they're giving them out with art supplies today.
Sure. It's Opus. Art supplies.
Hi.
Dun, 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 dun. Art supplies.
Art supplies.
Look at those colors. Look at those
colors. New finger paints?
Finger paints.
Yeah.
Hmm. Schminkies. How about some schminkies?
Schminkies. I'm starting to sweat and kind of get all excited. I gotta go to the other aisle.
Did we do some damage?
We did some damage.
we bought some art supplies.
What goes on at Opus stays at Opus.
Absolutely. You guys know. Okay, now we are
no
on.
Hands.
Oh!
No fans!
Now we are off to check out a pinup clothing store in White Rock.
Called
Rebel Cat.
We gotta get some sexy cats.
We'll see what they have. I've never been there, I've just seen the sign many times.
Yeah.
Okay. So we'll bring you guys back into the picture then.
No hands!
God, she's crazy.
Nothing like shining on your hiney.
Thank you, Arditis.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. That was fun. Okay. Now
lots
it's
of adventures.
Family time and sushi time.
Yes. Cupcakes.
Graham, what did Dad bring home for dessert tonight?
Donuts.
Oh, it's cardamoms. What was that pink one in the middle?
I don't know. Most of these I haven't seen yet.
Look at that.
beautiful, lovely, honest, stubborn, don't like people who are full of. Can I swear?
Yeah.
Shit.
Poop. Yeah. Don't like people full of poop. With a kiss bums.
Who does?
Kiss. No, no bum kisses.
Yeah. Oh, and being able to express yourself. Don't, not being told what to do. Go to the beat of your own drum.
What's good about me?
You get me.
I get him. I love him.
I love you.
He loves me.
Happy birthday, dear Nikki. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
Get in there, Duran.
Photo op.
What do you mean? Hey.
There you go.
All right. Let's eat.
It's donut time. Elsie, it's donut time. Good morning, everyone. It is the day after the birthday. We had a lot of fun. Aretas was great. We did great things. We ran around two plant nurseries and bought some fun little items. It was good. And then we had some pho for lunch, Vietnamese pho. And then we went to Opus Art Supplies. What I got was some watercolor paints. So I will actually try to remember to take a little quick snap and add it in here so you guys can see what I got. I got some Daniel Smiths. So it was a little pricey. That's why it was a treat. Because their price range is kind of up there, but they're lovely paints and they were the new colors. And then we went to the pinup store. I bought a crinoline. It's kind of a teal color. It's really cool. Aretas, she got a couple tops and they're really cute. They're super cute. One of them is like zombie pizza and stuff on it. And then after I went home, I went out for sushi with my family, and then we came home and had those yummy donuts. We cut them up into little pieces so we could each try different flavors. The middle one was the best one. It wasn't sweet. It was very fruity. It was nice. And I didn't get a chance to go and get my free Starbucks, which I have never taken advantage of. I know it's a big company. They can afford it. That's why they do it. So I went in this morning and I got my free Starbucks. Okay, and I think this is my very first venti ever, and the barista said I had to have a venti. I wasn't allowed a grande because it was my birthday. I got a venti skinny cinnamon dolce latte with almond milk, which is yummy. So, yeah, there's my breakfast today. So, it'll be good. So, have a wonderful day, and I'll add in a couple pictures from tomorrow night's dinner before I post this, okay? So thank you for sharing. I hope you guys watched it all and had some giggles along with us, because we were just being goofy and having fun. And yeah, see, it was never about presents. It never is about presents. Just go have fun, enjoy the people in your life, okay? Cheers to you. Cheers to you. Cheers to all of us. Okay, bye.
I think that was just the thing for all of a sudden at a bomb.